Well, I met her out at Murphy's restaurant. She said she was fresh from the farm. And I remember thinking for a country girl that she went pretty well armed. We sat there talking by the lobster tank. I ordered her a slow gin fizz. And when them chicken fried steaks arrived, she said, I like living like this. So I made her the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Now she's run off and I've got the trailer dang, a black heart and a pretty red neck. Ooh. Well, a few nights later I run into her with some stranger on a park bench. She said he rebuilds engines and his name is Earl. He's the Charlie Daniels of the Torque Wrench. I whispered, honey, let's just go on home and have some onion rings and watch TV. And as I walked her to the truck, Earl was crying, don't you leave me. I told him this is the queen of my double white trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs and I've got the trailer dang, a black heart and a pretty red neck. I said, this is the queen of my double with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs and I've got the trailer dang, the black heart.